You can work hard through your whole life, but sometimes even that's not enough. When a person struggles to make ends meet, it's easy to become desperate. As it turns out, one short call can hold the power to change it all. But the question is, should you really take it?
Mr. Kowalski, I fucked up.
I'm here.
I'm not. Sorry. I needed to bail. I have to be cautious.
Are you serious? We had a deal.
Just go to apartment 23. I hid the key near the door. You won't miss it. Money is inside. Bye.
Son of a... Is that how you raised your son, Paul? closed. I need to go another way. Could anyone even live here? Can literally end you. That's probably somebody's entire savings. Thank you. someone's lucky keys. That's a strangely well-kept place. Priorities, I guess.
Nobody's talking about the guy from 23. I've seen him saying something to the useful strangers. Even smells funny. But no, you go on a movie date, we send you one time, and suddenly you are a weirdo.
For once, I'm lost for words. I have a weird feeling about this place. Fertilizer. In other words, you're too poor to live here.
Y la
meth flicks and chill? He should be here somewhere. It was a pretty tough neighborhood from what I see. I'm in.
Scolamengo solitario. Thank you.
Dad's strength. Still operational? This is not the way. It's like some poet said, man is the most soulful predator on earth. Thank you. stabbed to death. Allegedly in self-defense. Oh, fuck. I didn't know I signed up for this. That guy was clearly missing a screw. At this point, might as well sell some drugs on the side. Dead, and the other one is screwed.
Thank you. tortura. Sola vengo solitar. Y la tortura. Sola vengo solitar.
I should clean it first. Thank you. Cleaning comes before fixing.
No one was ever here. I'm slowly growing tired of this.